COVID-19 has shown the undeniable need for international cooperation and a universal commitment to a data and pathogen sharing system that is open and freely accessible for all. Just imagine what would have happened if scientists had not shared the genetic information of the new coronavirus with the whole world in early 2020.